Thank you very much, Diane. And I'm joined now, and I'm very pleased to have with us this morning Clyde Aikau. And Clyde, your tears say it all, my friend. Thank you for joining us live on Wake Up Today.
My brother Eddie and the Aikau family, we want to really thank Hawaii for all of your support for my brother Eddie and what he's all about. You know, the family's going to always try and carry his legacy of helping all. It's a very emotional day for the Aikau family and myself especially. We thank Kiakua, we thank Eddie for the tremendous waves we have today. I've been riding Waimea Bay for 40 years, won a bunch of surfing events at Waimea Bay. Today looks like the greatest day ever for riding Waimea Bay, and it is such a privilege to be riding the wave today and to have the entire Hawaii with us.
Clyde, the world is watching right now, and will be watching today. At the age of 66, Clyde, you are ready. You've prepared for this moment emotionally, spiritually, and I can see it in your tears. Eddie's with you right now, my friend. Just describe the honor that it'll be to honor your brother today.
You know, you said it all. And, you know, it's just a privilege for me to ride one more time and ride one more big one for Eddie. God bless you, Hawaii.
Clyde Aikau. Mahalo nui. Mahalo nui, Clyde. Appreciate you, brother.
But there you go. A leader of men, a leader of surfers. That was very, very emotional. I think deep inside his heart of hearts, he knows that pretty much the Eddie is going to go. I think that's what his really deep entrenched feeling is.
They are huddling with the Aikau family as we speak, in fact, and I think a decision is going to be made very soon. Mm-hmm. But Clyde Aikau joining us live on Wake Up Today. He will be in the surf if this is the green light and it's a go. And from all indication, my friend, it looks like this may happen. A word will be coming very quickly. Yeah, in the meantime, the moment we hear from it, we'll break in live coverage right here on Wake Up Today from Waimea Bay, Justin and I. What an honor it was to talk to that man.
You know what? He speaks for himself. And like I said, he is a leader. And yesterday when he spoke to all of the surfers participating in the eddy, he said, safety first. This guy is a guy that cares about people.
Because you see, Kenny, if I don't mind you sliding over, the decisions are going to be made very soon. They're huddling, they're talking, and the moment they come up with a decision, we will let you know.